Two guys are standing by a friend's grave at the cemetery. Just look at him. He didn't drink, he didn't smoke, he didn't have a mistress, ate healthy. Yeah, he died of boredom.